Dr. Grant, I give you the resonating chamber of a velociraptor.
Oh.
This is brilliant, Billy. Really, it is. Sad to say, I'm gonna have to back up in 4 weeks.
Dr. Grant?
Paul Kirby, Kirby Enterprises.
Amanda and I just love the outdoors. Heck, we've been on just about every adventure tour they can come up with. I've chartered an airplane to fly us over Isla Sorna, and we'd like you to be our guide. And of course, we'd love to make a contribution to your research here.
Bake me when we get there.
Unidentified aircraft approaching Isla Sorna. You are flying in restricted airspace.
Doing?
They're setting up a perimeter to make the place safe.
Trust me, on this island, there is no such thing as safe. We have to get back on that plane. Will you tell your wife to stop making that noise? That is a very, very bad idea.
Eric! Ben! Eric!
Amanda!
You really need to work on communication in your marriage.
DNA means I do know answers.
If she keeps shouting like that, we're gonna have every dinosaur on the island on top of us.
Eric!
I can get up this way. Those were Compsognathus. I never knew they attacked in herds. Or that their bites hurt so much.
Come on up!
Thank you.
Dr. Grant said that's a bad idea.
What?
Come on, we gotta get to her.
It's a bad idea.
What's a bad idea?
We have to get back on that plane.
What about the other guy?
Cooper's a professional. He can handle himself.
I do.
No, man.
Time you did some explaining, Mr. Kirby.
You let a 12-year-old go parasailing alone?
No!
He was with a friend of mine.
Ben Hildebrand.
How long have they been missing?
8 weeks.
Almost 8 weeks.
So why me?
He said we needed someone who'd been on the island before.
I have never been on this island.
Sure you have.
That was Isla Nublar. This is Isla Sorna. Site B.
Nobody move a muscle.
Take my chances with the T-Rex than the Spinosaurus.
Maybe we can distract it?
Dr. Grant.
Hey,
ideas.
To distract the Spinosaurus again. They're both busy.
Mr. Kirby, there's no such thing as Kirby Enterprises.
It's Kirby Paint and Tile Plus. The plus stands for bathroom fixtures. We're in the Westgate Shopping Center, Enid, Oklahoma.
Billy, we'll go back to Clay and salvage what we can, and we make for the coast.
Dr. Grant, we're not leaving this island without our son.
And you can go and look for him.
Huh?
You're not really a mercenary, are you?
I never said I was.
So? What do we do?
We search for your son. In the direction that they're going.
Excellent, excellent. We're gonna find him. You listening to me? We're gonna find him.
All right, I can shoot that down. Get across to the wreckage.
I think so. Whoa. Phew. Hey, there's some luggage stuck up here. Someone will need to cut it down.
Out! Let's see what else there is around here. Can you do something with these, Dr. Grant? I guess I'm up next. Hey, there's a parasail up here.
Can you fly one of those?
Maybe. As long as the sail's not torn.
It's never too late to learn something new.
I guess I can then. Can you use that? Thanks, Mr. Kirby.
We have to be close by now.
Maybe through those vines? Thank you.
life vest.
There's a video camera. It's pretty beat up, though.
Hey, no, 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 I want that. Hey, let me take that. Hey, come on, give me that, come on. There's a clip, there's a big clip!
Camera's still on.
He's alive. I know he's alive.
It looks like the override mechanism for the shutter's gone missing.
Oh, is that part of it in the vending machine?
Who's got some change? Maybe it takes quarters. I got a buck ten.
That's it, all right. Ingen sure had some weird ideas about candy. So where's the rest?
Compies!
Are you okay, Paul? This is how you make dinosaurs?
No.
Ugh! Those eggs have gone bad.
Some long life batteries.
I think there's some equipment in this crate. It's jammed. Can one of you pull it free? Whoa. I hope they still work. Come on, up and over. Great, but we'll need more pressure in there. Okay, we need to get to that walkway above us.
Fat chance with half of that ladder missing.
Are they bones?
That gives me an idea. We'll need to get those bones out of there.
Stand back.
Let's make a new ladder.
Ew, this is gross.
Whoa. Look at all the things they were trying to breed. I should get some shots of them. Set a trap. They actually set a trap.
Ah!
This way. It's not safe. I know a place we can hide. This should do it. We need to keep moving. Yeah, you have to hook it to that tree. Find a way up for you too. Come on, quickly! I can't jump over that guy. Thanks. All right, it's gone. It's ill. We can't leave it like this. The raptors will eat it.
Thanks a lot, Eric.
You know who I am?
Your parents are here. They're looking for you.
You're Alan Grant. What are you doing here?
Your parents, invited me along.
Be careful with that. T-Rex scares some of the smaller ones away, but it attracts one really big one with a fin. Listen, compies! Copies aren't so bad on their own, but if you meet a group, it's bad news. Luckily, the T-Rex scares them off. That or they just don't like the smell.
Can I be of assistance?
Yeah. Copies.
Can you give me a boost, Dr. Grant?
There's a boat. Right alongside the bank. Looks in good shape.
Listen.
What?
It's my dad's satellite phone. Mom! Dad! Dad! Mom!
Eric!
How did you know we were here?
The phone! The stupid jingle from the store, I heard it!
I don't have it.
I loaned it to Nash. He must have had it when he...
I thought they'd be worth a fortune. Enough to fund the dig site another 10 more years.
What if they catch us with them?
What if they catch us without them?
There's a boat at the bottom, just downriver. We'll try and make it to the coast, at least.
What is it?
It's a birdcage.
Second. Birdie. Hang on. I'll find a way up for you as well. I got this!
Billy, stop! Don't, Billy!
Hey, I can almost see my house from here!
Got his attention, all right.
call for help.